Hey everybody, it's Richard RMAutodiag, and today we're going to have another look at FORScan, and we're going to have a bit of a play with some central locking settings and see if we can recode this car to change that. Okay, so first we're going to get into the program. We've got a Mark II Focus again. You probably recognize this from the other videos. And we're going to go straight into the coding and programming once it's done its little scan here. And we're going to see if we can change some of the locking settings in the GEM module. Right, that's all finished. Yes, it is. Okay, so we want to go into the GEM module, which is the General Electrics. And go to play, see what we can change. Okay, so we've got the alarms enabled. Auto lock enabled. So what we're going to change is, where are we to? So I don't want the double locking. Single door locking using remote is disabled. Unlocking is disabled. So we want it to press and work twice. So if we have a look here, we press lock, all of them lock. When we press unlock, everything unlocks as well. So lock, unlock, all at the same time. So we're going to change that. So we're going to enable it. So we can press it once for the driver's door and then twice to open the rest. So we'll change that and go yes. Ignition off and on. So that should be all done and enabled now. So key out. So if we press lock, they all lock. If we press unlock, the driver's door unlocks, but the rest are still locked. Press twice and the unlock. So locked. Press once and you'll hear the driver's door. Press twice and the rest go. So that was a successful bit of programming there. We managed to change it, so yeah, it seems pretty good with some stuff in the GEM modules in these. There's obviously other things that you can change and do, but I thought this is just a quick simple one just to prove that it worked. So yeah, hope you found this interesting, and thanks for watching. Come back for the next one.